Here's the chimney, here's the top, wood shape that sounds.
We found the right place, Mrs. Claus.
Oh, yes.
We found it.
Yes.
We found it.
What a nice boys and girls.
Would you like to have a chair?
Yes, yes.
Would you like to have a chair?
I don't need to Santa. I'm on
Come, Mrs. Claus.
You want to go down to
school? Oh. Okay. Let me call Santa myself. Okay. Oh, don't you remember all these
nice
boys and girls?
I recognize
and some
these
new
faces.
Too.
Some familiar, some new ones.
We were just stopping by to see if you guys have been what?
Have you been?
Good.
Good yeah. Boys and girls. That's what we want.
Yeah.
Have you?
Yes.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, you know, Santa and I were talking. Now, we remember when we were here last year?
Oh, you did some singing. We did some singing together.
Oh, and they were.
And you had good voices.
So good. And so we were wondering if you could sing for us again. And you know why? Because I have something in here. Oh, Santa's going to lead you. And then what do you think we're going to sing with this one?
Uh-oh.
We know this.
What?
What's his name?
Yes.
Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer.
You want a red nose?
Had a very shiny nose.
You want a red nose?
And if you ever saw it, you would even say it glows.
I don't want one.
Okay.
All of the other
reindeer.
You still have to call him names. They never left poor Rudolph. Join in any reindeer.
Would you like a red nose?
Yeah.
How about you?
Happy Christmas Eve. Santa came to say, Rudolph, with your nose so bright, won't you ride my sleigh tonight? Then how did you love him? As he shouted out with glee, Rudolph, with your nose reindeer. You'll go down in history.
Would you like one?
Rudolph!
Anybody else want a red nose?
Him does.
That was very, very good.
Good voices. What's another song that everybody knows?
Boy, you know?
Christmas time.
Yeah. And guess what we got? We got bells. You guys want a jingle?
Yeah.
Oh, good.
Okay. I'll pass them out, okay?
Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh.
They're just as good as they were last year.
You've been practicing, I think.
They have. They're very, very good.
You sound wonderful. Do you have any other music you could sing for us? For Santa and Mrs. Claus?
Is it recorded?
Wouldn't that be nice to just relax and listen to them sing? Let's do one, two, three, four. Let's do one, two, three, four.
Oh, yeah.
How do I make it move?
So
right?
Yeah.
Right there. Oh, a door just zooms or.
Four is a big, big bouncing ball.
Wow!
Oh, that's very good.
Because
we have bells. Let's do bells that
ring.
Oh,
wow.
And you can see those branches here in Minnesota because you haven't had much snow.
Yeah!
Not yet. I think we should read a story. We haven't read a story for quite some time. How many boys and girls like stories? Oh, everybody likes a story. Not sure how we have done. But I think we have things in here.
Do you think we could get you to move that just a little bit?
Sit down now. Wait, Tim. Sit down.
Come here, guys. Back here.
Oh. Help me, Mrs. Claus. Thank you. This
is for Cory.
Oh, Cory. Yes, we remember. This
yes,
is right.
Yes, we remember Cory.
What is that? Cory. Oh. What is it?
This is for you also, Cory. And if you will notice,
he was not busy just yet. Like
no.
Oh, well, he didn't do that.
Michael. Go sit down.
Oh, here's our Ryan. Come, Ryan.
Would you like me to hold it so they can hold it?
There you go.
I'm helping Santa today. That's why he brought me well.
Yes.
Ruby.
This is Danny.
This one's Ryan. Ryan, do you like candy cane?
Michael.
Yes.
Michael can't wait. Yeah. And I think this is Lauren's.
Oh, yes.
I put names on it because I can't
remember. We've got
well
so many
anymore.
Names to remember. Look at for Lauren.
Wow.
Merry Christmas.
That's yours? He likes that.
Now Lauren has red and green. You have your pretty red.
Do you guys like it that Ernie didn't suck the stripes off the candy canes this year?
I'm glad Ernie didn't.
He is better behaved.
Yeah, Santa had a talk with him.
Oh, that's very soft.
Yeah.
Very soft.
Can you sit down, honey?
Yes. Thank you.
Thank you. Merry Christmas, ladies. Madeline, one of my favorite books. I like these books. Oh. Just for our little Madeline.
Our bell ringer.
Yes, our beautiful bell ringer. Merry Christmas, Madeline. Can you take a hold? Just for Madeline.
And here's Daniel.
this is Cory Judd. I'm sorry.
Oh, we have two Corys. That's right. Yes, we have two Corys in this house.
Yeah,
two Corys. Two Corys. Yes. Merry Christmas.
Sorry.
You're welcome, Cory.
They've been very good.
Michael
got his candy cane early because he was getting
just for Michael. Merry Christmas, Michael. There you go.
Michael got a new truck. Mm-hmm.
Alex. Ooh, where's our Alex? Looking
for he's down here eating the camera.
Just for Katie.
Just for Katie.
Oh, here's our Katie. There we go. Curtis, you know, I've looked at the list, and I've even checked that list again and again, and I have found out that Curtis hasn't been very nice all of the time. And boys and girls, you know that coal is very expensive, very high price to buy coal. So to encourage Curtis to be better with his behavior all the time, Santa is going to fill his sock stocking with snowman poop.
Oh!
You want to give Curtis a snowman poop?
Yeah.
That's what it says.
There is still time for you to improve, Curtis.
I'll be dead to Santa.
All right. Yeah.
Yes. Do you remember also, Santa, that we have all these young boys
all
and girls
boys and
as
girls
being
names.
Good, but do you remember that last week we had a report from one of our elves out surveying? What did that elf tell us?
That elf told us that these boys and girls have been good most of the time. But our report said that last Wednesday, these boys and girls were not very nice.
Had a bad day.
The report said that they were throwing toys.
Oh, oh my goodness.
I don't believe it.
And there was fighting. I do not want my boys and girls to fight. No fighting from my boys and girls.
We'll have to take a smiley face every time we fight. We have to take a smiley face off, and it just breaks our heart. Like, did you just take Curtis's away from you? It breaks our heart. But sometimes we have to do that.
Yes, we do, Mrs. Clark.
So,
no more throwing toys. I want my boys and girls to be good all the time.
And love everybody, okay?
Okay.
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 Can you explain to me about those magic keys?
Okay. Oh, it's easy to climb up on the chimney. When the sleigh lands on the roof. When the sleigh lands on the roof, we don't need a ladder.
Nope.
We just come right onto your rooftop. That's our good Rudolph. Pretty red nose. Oh, it's kind of itchy.
Oh.
It's a little itchy nose. Oh.
Yeah.
Wonderful. And pretty Christmas colors.
Thank you all. And we'll see you soon, okay?
Now you be good to each other.
And make sure you go to bed on time.
Oh, that's a good one. You have to go to bed.
Yeah.
And like those elves, you get in a nap.
Very
nice. Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas.
Santa's
Oh, snickerdoodles are my favorite.
So just leave. Oh, watch out.
Thank you.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas.
Kristen! Lauren!
Chloe?
It's Emily. This is Gabby. We always start our stretches with a circle, and it's just to kind of get the class together and get them working together and motivation. Oh, Mr. Ransom, and we talk. And your short leg. Slide out the middle. Bless you. Girls.
good too.
Okay. Can we see some tuck jumps?
We're gonna demonstrate some of the jumps that we've been working on. Okay, let's do some more eagle jumps. They're really big.
Okay. Come on, Kristen, go for it.
Use the force of the tape. You're in front of me. The Lord's name. There we go. Ready, come on. Burpees.
Okay, let's see. Yeah, burpees.
Kristen, burpees down.
Burpees.
Burpees
down.
Do some on your own. Chloe and Emily and Gabby, can we do some? Let's try some.
How about?
Very good.
Good job.
Let's do those over again, girls. But we're working on is strengthening the body, and these are flash tricks, and we love your participation, the audience participation. When I count to three, let's do a burpee. Ready? One, two, three, go.
Burpee.
Do a burpee.
There you go.
Good. Good. Great.
Hey, Chloe.
That was very good. When I count to three, let's all do an eagle jump. Ready? One, two, three, eagle jump. Everybody go. Everybody
go.
Do it.
Good job.
Okay. That was great.
Okay, when I count to three, let's do a tuck jump. Ready? One, two, three. Tuck jump. Good. Way to go.
Invite our audience to join us the second time around, so we better show them how to do it, okay?
We're
gonna
have
our audience
here
to get up and do it with us.
Okay, so here we go. Show us
you're
ready.
So who's in it? Five.
You put your left hand in, you put your left hand out, you put your left hand in.
our belly dance now that we've been working on.
Mommy gives them Santa Claus.
Let's do our points to the front. And to the side. And switch feet.
Can you tell us what to do with the lesson? Big jumps in the middle.
Big jump. Good.
Thank you. shot. Good job.
Number 9 for me, he's
going to wait.
Thank you.
just took a weird bounce off the board from way out in front.
Thank you.
was a good job.